We are loading our donkeys and leave the Altuch camp. Next day morning, our camp is near Bibijanom Lake. This lake, here is beautiful view, and amazing nature. From our camp, we can see a slope of Chintargarh and a lot of glaciers on it, this glacier. We are ready to start. Our donkeys are loading. We overcame one more cut of our way and Aludin Pass came to our side. Now we have to climb this pass. We are on the Aludin Pass. Elevation is about 3,800 meters. We overcame it. And from pass point, we can see Chabdara mountain. Below this peak, we can see Aludin Lakes. loading pass. This is our porter Zhenya, and Alaudin Lake is behind him.